So we Laurie discovered this morning after she bought the Liberian Observer that the cases of Ebola in Sierra Leone have grown, or the new cases have grown 9 times faster this week than they have done in the past 2 months. So it's obviously the cases are becoming much more frequent up there. So we had to go to the Sierra Leone embassy this morning to get our visas. So we hope to pick them up first thing tomorrow morning.